Hi, I'm Laura, and I'm on the Chrome accessibility team at Google. In this video, I'm going to show you some ways to use the Chrome menu using only your Mac keyboard. Let's get started with settings. Let's start with the Chrome settings. This is where you can customize a lot of your Chrome experience. One way to open settings is to hold down Command and press the comma key. For reference, the comma is to the right of the M as in Mary key on the keyboard. If I want to open my browsing history, I can press Command Y. Notice that it opens up in a new tab of its own. To see my download history, I can hold down Command and Shift together and press J. This also opens up in a new tab of its own, and I can get to my downloaded items from here. Now let's explore bookmarks. You may know that holding down Command and pressing D, as in dog, will bring up the options to bookmark your current page. But you can also bookmark all of your open tabs in a folder by holding down Command and Shift and pressing D, naming the folder, then pressing OK. I can press Command Shift B, as in bookmarks, to toggle the bookmarks bar from showing in the Chrome browser. To get to the bookmarks bar by keyboard, I can press Command L to get to the address bar, and then press Tab a few times to get to my bookmarks. Notice that pressing Tab also gets to the browser tools and icons for any extensions that I have. To open the Bookmarks Manager in its own tab, I press Command Option B, as in bookmarks. Finally, let's try printing. If you press Command P, as in print, the Print dialog pane opens, and you can press Tab to navigate through and adjust your print settings. Or, to accept the default settings and just print as is, press Enter. In this case, I'll simply press Escape to close it. So I've shown you how to access each of these important pages using their direct keyboard shortcuts, but there's another way I wanted to quickly show you, and that's through accessing them through the Chrome main menu. To get there, I can press Command L again to place my focus in the Omnibox, and then press Tab until I reach the Options menu, which has three vertical dots. To open it, I press the spacebar, and then I can use the arrow keys to navigate through the various items, such as history. To open that, I simply press Enter. All right, so that's it for your Chrome menu. To provide our team with feedback or ask any questions about what we've covered today, join our Google group and send us an email at chrome-accessibility@googlegroups.com. To learn more about Google Accessibility as a whole, check out google.com/accessibility. To sign up for user studies, to explore new features, and help to shape Google products, visit google.com/usability. Also, look out for additional videos for more ways to make Chrome easier to use. Again, I'm Laura, and thanks for watching. And don't forget, we have a handful of other videos about Chrome accessibility. Check them out here.